Call me Cuba Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go chick chicky boom chick chicky.
What's up, everybody? It's me again, Phil, with Behind the CBD, mycbdfinder.com. Thanks for tuning in once again. This is our third episode of our unboxing and review of the CBD products that have been sent in. So today I got a new package. I don't want to jiggle that too much. This package is from Renew by Nature. They are in New York. So let's see what we have in the box.
Where are my scissors? Scissors. Oh gosh, I don't have scissors with me. So let's...
Just kidding. It's already open. All right. So, came in a little box like this. Let's see what we have today. We have a nice little brochure. This is about the healing salve that is in here. Cool. Healing salve for joint, muscle pain, arthritic pain, inflammation, chapped lips, burns, tattoos, eczema, heat rash, skin spots, sunburns, cold sores. This CBD salve, I hope, is in the box, because that sounds amazing. All right, so what else do we have here? We have, a thank you card. Hey, Phil. Here's our salve. Good luck on your new venture, Emily and Nicole. Aw, thank you guys. Appreciate it. Thanks for sending the good luck my way. Always needed, always necessary. All right, so here is the CBD salve stick. If you guys want to take a look at that. Is it too bright? Okay. It's unscented 250 milligram CBD stick. This is broad spectrum. Broad spectrum. Renew by Nature. All right, I'm definitely going to try that. Has their little QR code.
Right there if you guys want to. Come on, zoom in. Okay.
All right. We have CBD gummies. CBD gummies in the box as well. By Renew, this is 10 milligram, I believe, CBD gummy, 300 milligram CBD in the jar. This is strawberry lemonade. Looks kind of appetizing there. Pretty cool. And last, we have the tincture. This looks pretty cool. So this is key lime flavor, 900 milligram. Very good, 300 milligram CBD per serving, 30 milligram CBD per serving. This is suggested use. Adults take one drop full, one or more times a day, put in mouth and swallow. Store away from humidity, heat, and light. Shake well before each use. All right, guys. What should I try first? Which one should it be? Which one? You let me know. Salve. Gummies, tincture. Salve, gummies, tincture. What are we gonna do? Maybe this is when the Japanese song should kick in. Alright, I think we're gonna go with the salve stick. So,
let's take a look-see. Twist cap, do not use if seal is broken. Seal is good. It's together. All right, cool. All right, smell. No smell. Unscented. Wonderful. So, the salve is good for burns, tattoo, eczema, chapped lips. Are my lips chapped? Let's try it. Let's go
for it. Well, there's no scent on it. My lips feel like they got chapstick on it. Interesting. A little bit of chapped lips. It is kind of cold outside. So I'll let you know if I break out in a horrible rash or anything like that when I come back, or if my lips fall off, or if my lips get glued together. I'll be back. guys. Welcome back. So it has been 2 days since I tried the CBD Salve stick from Renew. And I must say, my lips are still on. Yes, my lips haven't broken out in a rash. Yes, my lips didn't fall off or melt together, anything crazy like that. Yes, 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 yes. Good news. So, this salve stick, chapstick, the color of it, it's like a beige color. It has no smell to it. It made my lips felt good. They were kind of chapped before I tried it on. After I tried it, my lips were not chapped anymore. So thumbs up. So now let's get to the good stuff. Well, this is good stuff too, don't get me wrong. But something we can try and taste the flavor and all that stuff. This is the CBD gummies. And this is strawberry lemonade. And it is 10 milligram per CBD gummy, 300 milligrams per jar. So the next thing we're going to try. So let's take a look-see. Opening it up. And it is sealed. It looks like pretty nice on the inside. Nice and red. Let's give it a shot. How many take? One or two? Let's do one. Smells like a fruit roll-up. Got all those sugar grains on there. Look at the sugar. Look at this. Really jelly. Interesting. I don't know. The texture, really gelatin texture to it. Not too much of a big fan of the gelatin texture, but definitely has a kick to it. I'll give this like 30 minutes to kick in. So I feel, hopefully I don't get too high because I'm at work. That would not be good. Let's see, what do we have in here?
Well, I don't see anything. I'm looking for if it says anything about THC in here. But I do not see the abbreviations THC. I see CBD. That has 2 grams of sugar. And less carbohydrates, 4 grams.
Well, I assume there's no THC in it, which is pretty cool if that's the case. Adults, take one gummy one or more times daily. Store away from humidity and heat and light. All right, cool. So, very nice container. It came sealed, and the gummies look pretty cool. They look nice. They're kind of jelly. Like, if you like the jelly type of gummies, then these are them. These are the ones for you. I'll let you know how I feel, like I said, in about 30 minutes. Anyways, stay tuned. You guys, I'm back. Do I look high? No, because I don't feel high. I feel pretty good. Took one gummy about 35 minutes ago, 40 minutes ago, and I feel pretty laid back. I don't have much anxiety at all. I'm like happy to come back and finish up this review with you guys. So those are all good signs. So I'm going to leave a link to the salve and the gummies below, and also a link to their website and their social media so you guys can check them out. I think I spoke with the owner of Renew, if I'm not mistaken. Very nice people. So good company, good people running it behind them. I'll let you know how I feel once I take the next product they sent, which was the tincture, but we're going to do this on a different day. Just so I don't cross, you know, dose myself with more than one CBD product. Anyways, love you guys. Thanks for tuning in.